Hi, my name's Tanya. I found out I had EDS only 2 weeks ago. I just wanted to talk about what it was like finding out about my diagnosis. It was like a sigh of relief because I've had all these symptoms all of my life. I'm now 46 years old, and then to find out that all these symptoms put together are a condition, it was like a relief.